Sir? Are you all right?
Who put you up to this?
Sir, you ordered us to go through Dr. Kim's lab. Find what we can...
Who are you working for?
You, sir!
Liar!
What the fuck?!
No. Any of them. It could be any of them. I need to be careful. Bradbury swimming pool.
Poor Serene's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
We're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite. What was troubling me? Is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
Sophia's loyal. If the fracture's happening now, I owe this to her.
Dr. Holden, the protocol's been initiated.
Liam?
So I have some information about Warren Hatch. I want him apprehended immediately.
It's obvious the city's going crazy. The entire world. I can't even keep up with the reports. Listeners, you really want to stay indoors? Don't go outside. We don't know.
Time was broken. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. A countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Okay, then.
Thank you.
where they keep the countermeasure. Shouldn't be too hard to find. It's the biggest damn building in Riverport.
Joyce, you hear me?
Charlie.
You're here for the CFR, right?
The countermeasure.
Well, you're kind of lucky because Serene's left the building. We're in lockdown, but the good news is I know this system like the back of my hand. I can open doors for you. All of them.
Cute.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. All right?
Buildings in lockdown. The hell's that even?
Poor bastard doesn't know anything about the train crash. Hope he doesn't have a heart attack when time resumes.